We are first in many things like SATD simulation, robust numerical techniques for physics and chemistry, advanced processes, Tartan grading for hydraulic fracturing. Even when we are not the first to come up with the ideas, when we release a method, we are the best.
We were one of the early birds for OpenMP. Most of our predecessors or our competition have pushed MPI. And so in a sense, we were the first to bring parallel to the mass market, because your typical engineer has a number of cores on his desktop, and that was ended up a really good target for us.
Initially, CMO started with a research project. As at that time, the initial goal was to design a tool that the reservoir engineers could use to apply experiment design methods to analyze simulation result. And for the long-term view, we want to make CMOS as an intelligent tool to make so energy companies can use it to make better business decisions.
Personally, I've been involved in unconventional modeling, and I think that's one of the first, at least when I'm concerned. I think that it's been generally acknowledged that the way we're doing unconventional modeling is an accurate and feasible way to model large reservoirs.
So industry is always looking at CMG, what they will come up with, and we have to live up to that challenge. So we have to keep we always on our toes, because we want to reach high, and when you want to reach high, you have to always be on your toes.